Sky is the limit. How drones deliver takeaways in China. World record on most UAVs airborne. Drone delivery has emerged as a cutting-edge technology with the potential to revolutionize how goods are transported. And in China, getting a pie from the sky is becoming a reality. Aerial drone food delivery fleet. Meituan, an internet company backed by the Chinese tech giant Tencent, announced in February 2023 that its unmanned aerial vehicle solutions for urban low-altitude logistics have been approved by the Civil Aviation Administration of China, which means the takeaway company is qualified to conduct cargo airline operations at the city level and can start its commercialization business for UAVs. Meituan's UAV has been trialed in several cities. By the end of 2022, it had delivered more than 100,000 food orders by drone, serving almost 20,000 customers in the Shenzhen Commercial District. When consumers place a food order from a particular restaurant on Meituan's app, a delivery runner is dispatched to pick up the food parcel and straps it onto an aerial drone at a nearby drone loading site. The drones are designed to carry a payload of less than 3 kilograms and fly at a height of about 70 meters. The drone flies the meal to a designated collection point and automatically drops it off at a specialized street-side booth that can stock up to 20 food parcels at a time. Consumers receive a notification that their meal has arrived and can collect their food parcel by scanning the QR code. Using its drone fleet, Meituan claims to deliver food to consumers within a 3 kilometers radius of the restaurant in 15 minutes, a feat that would take a typical on-road delivery runner about 30 minutes. There are now more than 100 drones that can be deployed for deliveries in the city. On average, one operator is watching 10 drones at the same time. As dine-in orders have declined, demand for food takeaways has skyrocketed in China since the COVID-19 outbreak. Global data predicts that the value of food takeaways in China will rise by more than 7% compound annual growth rate over 2022 to 2026 plus. This will add pressure on food delivery companies that are already struggling with labor shortages and rising wages. Drone deliveries can ease the workload on delivery fleets and improve the cost efficiency of the service. Additionally, it can help food delivery services in cutting delivery times and labor and fuel costs. Aerial drones can also reach areas that are difficult for delivery runners to reach due to the lack of road connectivity or heavy traffic, expanding the restaurant operator's potential audience and availability. Besides food, delivery drones are also being tested for delivering courier parcels for logistics services and medical goods for hospitals. World record for biggest drone display. Hyundai's luxury vehicle brand Genesis used 3,281 drones to create its logo over Shanghai's skyline on March 29, 2021 in celebration of the brand's arrival in China. That number of drones sets a new Guinness World Record for the most unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, airborne simultaneously. Genesis' record edges out the previous one held by Shenzhen Demoda Intelligent Control Technology, which used 3,051 drones in a display on September 20, 2020. The Demoda Drone Show featured 3,051 UAVs, paying tribute to China's space industry, with intricate drone formations recreating the Beidou Navigation System, or China's independent GPS system, Tiangong Space Station, and at the end of the whole challenge, in order to express the desire of all mankind for the exploration of the universe. The formation revealed Tianwen-1, China's Mars lander, and rover. As a representative of China's drone high-tech enterprises, we combine the innovation of drone technology with the untiring pursuit of art. Through the new high-tech Night Sky Drone Show, we will spread more positive energy for China and showcase more high-tech achievements to the world. CEO of Demoda Intelligent Control Technology Company Limited,